But my point is
me. You know, Arnab, I would like to state that the fact of the matter is that Pakistan as a nation suffers from obsessive compulsive behavior. It has been evident from 47, 48 onwards. They have tried four times to take Kashmir by force. They failed. Then they have tried asymmetric war to take Kashmir by force. They have failed. Now they are trying to take the case again to the United Nations in the forlorn hope that they could get it now. Let me assure you, you may end up losing more territory. You say, you state that Kashmir is disputed
Pakistan,
territory.
Why
how then
you
have you permitted
United
China?
United
how
that
then have you
solution?
Permitted
Simple.
China to
go
create
go, go
a road,
that, no?
tunnels and bridges through Gilgit-Baltistan? If it is disputed territory, how have you permitted China to construct roads in that territory? That is by your definition. We think Kashmir is disputed territory only and only as far as Pakistan-occupied Kashmir is concerned. Only Pakistan-occupied
Kashmir
is the only part in dispute. And let me tell you, let me tell you, my friend, you want Jammu and Kashmir, come and get it.
We just want,
let's see you get it. You can forget about it. अरे साहब सुन लीजिए, एक मिनट सुन लीजिए, आपके लगातार चिल्लाने से कश्मीर आपको मिल नहीं जाएगा, आपके लगातार चिल्लाने से आपको कश्मीर नहीं मिलने वाला, आपको लेना है आप आके लेके दिखा दीजिए।
आप कश्मीर के मामू ना बने, लेट पीपल ऑफ कश्मीर
कम एंड गेट इट, दैट इज व्हाट वी आर टेलिंग यू, यू हैव द दम, कम एंड गेट कश्मीर।